If you guys need to buy cheap MT Evolve cards, Domination done, 12-0 service, or Spotlight Sims done for cheap and fast, hit up R6 Credit Cell on Twitter. Yo, what's good, YouTube? Today I'm coming at you guys with gameplay of this Pink Diamond Wally. I'm not going to try and pronounce his last name, but it's Wally. Small forward slash shooting guard, 98 overall, Pink Diamond, man. He is 6'7", so I would recommend running him at the shooting guard just because of his height. Let's look at the badges. He has 32 Hall of Fames and 14 golds. Let's just read through the Hall of Fames real quick. We got catch and shoot, corner specialist, difficult shots, acrobat, teardropper, relentless finisher, volume shooter, tireless shooter, slippery off ball, pick dodger, range extender, clamps, quick draw, heart crusher, interceptor, ice in the veins, off ball pest, tireless defender, trapper, consistent finisher, contact finisher, hot start, hot zone hunter, green machine, pro touch, flexible release, slithery finisher, downhill, dead eye, unpluckable, quick first step, and tight handles, man. That is basically every badge you need. He has the main three, the clamps, the range extender, quick draw, and a ton of other ones too, with dribbling and everything. And a lot of the shooting ones. I think he has almost every shooting one. Let's look at his stats though. He has a 92 driving layup. We got a 96 three-point shot. That is very, very good. 92 midi, 90 driving dunk, 89 ball handling, 89 perimeter defense. We got 88 speed with ball, 92 lateral quickness. This card looks like an absolute monster. Let's go into freestyle, see what his animations are like, and then we'll hop into the gameplay. All right, man, let's see what the hot zones are looking like. He has hot zones literally everywhere except for in one spot, man. His jumper, ooh, that is fast. And it seems like it could be one that's going to be easy to green. This, I really like this jumper. Let's see what his dribble animations are like. Snatch back, not bad. Let's see the behind the back. Not bad either. Let's see the crossover one more time. I didn't do the crossover. Let's go. Okay, that's not bad at all either, man. This card could be a really good shooting guard. Let's get straight into the gameplay. Alright, we're going down with our first possession with him. Let's see. Oh, pass over to Batum. Let's go. Damn. Wide open, come on. Let's go. Alright, let's see if we can take the lead here, Wally. They're doubling ya. Who's guarding him? Rudy Gay is guarding him. Come on. Put up, go around him. Oh, let's go. Ties it up with the nasty dunk. The snatch back, come on. Let's go with the slightly late, it still goes in. Come on. We got room there. I still can't green with this card though. I need to start greening some shots. Oh, we're around him. Blow by, easy layup. All right, he has De'Aaron Fox guarding him this game. Let's see what we can do. They're gonna have Taco fall in the paint though all game. Oh, Wally. They're doubling you. Pass out. Batum green in the corner. Let's go. That's another budget beast, guys. If you guys don't have Batum and you're looking for budget cards, he's a monster. Green, let's go. Right around him. Take it to the lane, dunk it on Taco Wally, let's go. Oh, Wally gets the bum steal. We're out. Dunk it on Taco again, let's go, baby. We get another steal. Go, Wally. The defense is carrying right now. Oh, that's open three. Green! Just like that, it's tied up. Let's go. We were just down seven. We're around him. Got him jumping. And one. Big board, Wally. Stop and pull. Let's go. 4 seconds, Wally. Green. Oh, my God. With him jumping to tie it up. Yo. Alright guys, so my thoughts, this card, he had amazing dribble animations. He's going to be a 6'7 shooting guard is where I'd recommend running him at. He has a good release once you learn how to use it. It's a little weird at first, it's really fast, but once you learn how to time it, you should be good with it. Good dribble animations, can drive, can dribble, can shoot, has clamps for defense, has good stats. Really do like this card. I would say if he's anywhere like maybe in the 40 to 50k range, like always guys, I get the card right when it comes out, I buy it. So like the first one that's a buy now, I buy it for you guys to make the gameplay. So I don't know exactly, but I would say it's probably gonna end up in the 40, 50k range. I could be completely wrong, but that's where I would recommend maybe buying this card. But yeah, thank you guys so much for watching. If you guys like this video, make sure to hit that like button, smash that subscribe button. We're getting close to 1k, boys. Let's go. Peace.